LoRosa here again for BET Weekend. We are here at Ray J's Redemption Listening Party. It is about to get lit. We have Duce on board, TFG Entertainment, so stay locked.
So are you still working under Stevie J's label, or have you ventured out to do your own thing?
Well, I can't really say so much right now because the reunion hasn't aired yet, but I'm doing my own thing. Love & Hip Hop is one of those shows that if you don't like addressing the elephant in the room, I don't think you should be part of Love & Hip Hop. Those are one of the shows that you're going to have to face your enemies, your fears, your problems, and you're going to have to talk about things that you don't really want to talk about.
So what's your elephant in the room that we can look forward to on the reunion then? Because you said you like to talk about it. What is your elephant in the room, girl?
I don't have too many elephants because I move them out of the way quickly.
Does that elephant start with an S?
Yes! But he's out of the way. I mean, I'm always going to give him love and respect because at the end of the day, you guys are really young that I got introduced to Love & Hip Hop through Stevie J. But, you know, we're not really doing this kind of
stuff. And then as far as the other women on Love & Hip Hop, I know that we saw you guys at the ranch and it got a little crazy. You know, you riding for your friends. Have you guys patched it up or will it be crazy at the reunion as well?
Absolutely not. At the end of the day, we are both beautiful queens, women doing business, and we are grown. After that whole situation with Ciara, we clearly aired immediately the next morning. So it was all squash. It was nothing really.
Another question. I know that you and Erica Mena were very close. She was trying to like protect you, like kind of look out for you a little bit, big sister wise.
Erica, yes.
Yeah, but I've been the big sister friend in a situation, and it doesn't always work out too well. Are you guys still going to continue to be friends, or did this kind of ruin the friendship?
Absolutely. Erica Mena and I go way back, way before the show, and all of this new friendships and all of that. So Erica is now, she's very overprotective, but Erica and I are really good friends, and I think that us being on the show, it got her to know me even better, and for me to really got to know her even more. So now it's like we understand each other, and it's like, okay, we have a problem, we're gonna talk about it, girl. You're not gonna get mad at me, you're about to talk to me about it, and we're gonna move forward, and that's it. We're gonna be friends, whatever. So, fuck all that.
But you still hate Stevie J.
Oh, yeah, hate Stevie J.